issue of debentures at premium for cash. Okay, question number 4. Narayan Lakshmi Limited invited applications for issuing 7512% debentures of 100 at a premium of 7512% debentures of rupees 100 at a premium of rupees 35 issued. This is the condition. The full amount was payable on application. Full amount, again the case of lump sum, but for premium. Applications were received for 10,000 debentures. So 10,000 applications received. How many debentures issued? 10,000 applications received. Allotment was made to all the applicants on prorata. Okay. So let's start. So let me pass journal entry directly for it. Okay. First entry, bank account debit to debenture application and allotment. How much money is received? Tell me. 10,000 applications multiplied by 135. Total 135 rupees is received, isn't it? So 10,000 into 135, simple 135 and 12340 means 13,50,000 rupees is received. Being debenture application and allotment money received. Now we need to do prorata adjustment. We can accept only money of 7500 debenture. Excess money will be refunded. Okay. So you can see the next and last entry, debenture application and allotment account debit, 13,50,000 rupees is with us. We have 13,50,000 rupees and we can transfer to 12% debentures. How much amount we can transfer? Only 7500, because company should only 7500. 7500 into 100, can you multiply? Yes, you can multiply. So it will be 7,50,000. Face value can be transferred in debenture, remember dear children. Only face value is transferred. Now where do we transfer SPR? 35. Huh? To security premium reserve. To security premium reserve, isn't it? To security premium reserve. How much? 7500 into 35. So 7500 multiplied by 35, 2,62,500. 2,62,500. Now rest of the money, what can we do? To bank we will refund it. So two out of 10,000 applications, 7500 are adjusted, but 2,500 application must be refunded. So whole money, 135 rupees of 2,500 application will be refunded. Simple. So 2,500 multiplied by 135, 3,37,500. 3,37,500 will be refunded. Being debenture application and allotment money transferred to 12% debenture account, security premium reserve, and excess refunded. I hope this question is clear to everyone. Yes, dear children.